Gas demand growth globally could be cut by half in 2024 as the shift to electric vehicles in China and the United States ramps up. Also, the world is returning to its normal pace of fuel consumption after a bounce-back year following several years of the pandemic. Experts see demand to likely rise 340,000 barrels per day to reach 26.5 million barrels per day this year.